Count on, be right there. Yes, I'm coming.
He came down the wall. So,
hey.
Okay, let's go.
Hey.
I was getting ready to move the car, so as soon as the car gets moved.
William.
Yes, ma'am?
You know who gave this to my dad? Was it yours?
Yeah. No.
No.
Jacob? Who?
I think my dad gave it.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you coming with us?
No, I'll meet you up there.
Okay.
I'll meet you up there. Like around 4:30.
Okay.
I gotta send a couple work emails.
You know, how is work going? Terrible.
It's a paycheck. That's the way I see it.
Are you working at it again?
I'm just doing the same thing your dad is, basically, just in a little bit different. Yeah, working at home. It's just. It's a paycheck.
Don't
just. I need the money. I got mouths to feed.
Oh.
I got a cat, a wife, and a kid.
All right, Jerry's parking.
Have fun.
Thank you.
We'll see you.
Yeah. Hi, Jerry. Well, it's a big wedding, huh? Thanks for joining
me.
Bad breathing day again. Good size crew. Monday.
Yeah.
I'm calling
what?
Milman's office to see if he sent the thing to Pulaski. I'm going to call Pulaski's office and get an appointment. My back is really bad and to my shoulders. It was fine yesterday, it was okay. I'm back again.
I've never seen my doctor.
This isn't really a bad problem. This is a lung scrap, which are attached to the rib cage, which attached to the bed and all that stuff. Williams here?
Yeah.
Seat it up and looking over and I don't see anybody. Take them very long with just the blow dry my hair. So I'd say it's going to be about half an hour, 40 minutes.
By the time we get there and come back, it's probably time.
By the time you what?
We're going to the drugstore to get the batteries and the card. Remember?
Yes, I do remember.
Okay, Mr. Wilson.
I don't know if that has anything to do with what I'm saying. You guys are going to the drugstore.
Yeah.
Batteries. If you're going to Walgreens, there's a deodorant. It's called Secret.
Mm-hmm.
It's in the stick. Could you pick me up one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Remember that, William?
Yep.
Secret deodorant.
Ah, for me, of course.
For women. It's in a stick.
For you?
Yes, for me. I'm the only woman in the house.
I'm doing fine. I can't wait for tour. Tour will be an exciting day. How you doing, Joey?
Oh, just fantastic.
What was that?
Doing all right.
All right. How are you doing, William?
Just thinking.
Okay.
Just think about this, Gillian. Should I find my mom and dad at the hotel or not?
What?
I'll tell you later.
Okay. All right.
We'll see you in about half an hour.
Don't drive yet. I need to close. Joey, I gotta close the door for us. Don't, you can't do that, it's illegal.